hear me?
Yes, Master. Where is Padme? Is she all right?
I couldn't have. She was alive. I felt it.
The Grand Inquisitor means nothing. Kenobi is all that matters now. Is that understood? I have been watching you, Third Sister. And the position of Grand Inquisitor is yours. Fail me, and you will not live to regret it. What defeat would bring, I will tolerate.
soon the location of the network, and Kenobi will be ours.
I have underestimated you.
All that matters.
There can be no mistakes. You're certain the tracker is with him.
The third sister is here.
I am not interested in civilities. Where is he? You have done well. Kneel, Grand Inquisitor. Set a course, Captain. We leave for Jabim at once.
My lord, we're approaching Jabim.
Lock down the facility. It is not them we need to break. Launch the attack. Tell her to stand down.
My lord.
Kenobi is already ours. Where is he? Bring him in myself. Wise to use you against me. Did you really believe I did not see it, youngling? You are of no further use.
Grand Inquisitor.
Increase firepower.
At once, Lord Vader. There's one life form aboard.
That's him.
We cannot prioritize one lone Jedi.
He is not just any Jedi. Follow Kenobi.
At once, Lord Vader.
Prepare my ship. I will face him alone. Have you come to destroy me, Obi-Wan? Then you will die. Your strength has returned, but the weakness still remains. And that is why you will always lose. Did you truly think that you could defeat me? You have failed, Master.
Oh. Anakin's gone. I am what remains. I am not your failure,
Obi-Wan.
You didn't kill Anakin Skywalker. The same way, I will destroy you.
Tracking every system within range.
Perhaps your feelings for your old master have left you weakened.
Kenobi means nothing. I serve only you, my master.
Director Krennic, you seem unsettled.
Pressed for time, there's a great many things to attend to.
My apologies. You do have a...
I deserve an audience to make certain remarkable.
Its power to create problems has certainly been confirmed. A city destroyed. An Imperial facility openly attacked. You were not summoned here to grovel, Director Krennic. Star, the Senate has been informed. I expect you not to rest until you can assure the Emperor that Galen Erso has not compromised this weapon in any way. Be careful not to choke on your aspirations, Director.
The Rebel flagship is disabled, my lord, but has received transmissions from the surface.
Prepare a boarding party.
Yes, my lord.
Our plans are not in the main computer.
Where are those transmissions you intercepted? What have you done with those plans?
We're on a diplomatic mission.
If this is a consular ship, where is the ambassador? Commander, tear this ship apart until you found those plans and bring me the passengers. I want them alive.
Darth Vader, only you could be so bold.
Don't act so surprised, Your Highness. You weren't on any mercy mission. I want to know what happened to the plans they sent you.
You're on.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance. Take it away!
Holding her is dangerous.
I have traced the rebel spies to her. Now she is my only link to finding their secret base.
She'll die before she'll tell you anything.
Leave that to me. Send a distress signal, and then inform the Senate that all aboard were killed.
Lord Vader, the battle station plans are not aboard this ship. An escape pod was jettisoned during the fighting.
She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them. See to it personally. No one to stop us this time.
Yes, sir.
The Old Republic have been swept away.
The plans you refer to will soon be back in our hands.
Any attacks?
Technological terror you've constructed. The ability to destroy a planet is insignificant next to the power of the Force.
Your sad devotion to that ancient religion has not helped you conjure up the stolen data tape in the Rebels' hidden fort.
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
Vader, release him.
As you wish.
This bickering is pointless. Crush the rebellion with one swift stroke.
And now, Your Highness, we will discuss the location of your hidden rebel base. Her entrance to the mine probe is considerable. It'll be some time before we can extract any information from her.
The final checkout is complete.
What do you mean?
I think it is time we demonstrated the full power of this station.
I should have expected to find you holding Vader's leash. I recognized your foul stench when I was brought on board.
...of the planet that'll be destroyed first. Since you are reluctant to provide us with the location of the rebel base, I have chosen to test this station's destructive power on your home planet.
They're on Dantooine.
There. You see, Lord Vader, she can be reasonable. Continue with the operation. You may find...
They are now conducting an extensive search of the surrounding system.
She lied to us.
I told you she would never consciously betray the rebellion.
Way out of Mos Eisley.
They must be trying to return the stolen plans to the princess.
There's no one on board, sir. According to the law... It must be a decoy, sir. Several of the escape pods have been jettisoned.
Did you find any droids?
No, sir.
And a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I've not felt since... He is here.
Obi-Wan Kenobi.
A tremor in the Force. The last time I felt it was in the presence of my old master.
Surely he must be dead by now.
Don't underestimate the Force.
The Jedi are extinct.
Obi-Wan is here. The Force is with him.
If you're right.
I must face him alone. I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
Only a master of evil, Darth.
Your powers are weak, old man.
If you strike me, Darth.
You should not have come back. Just made the jump into hyperspace.
I'm taking an awful risk, Vader.
This will be a day long remembered. It has seen the end of Kenobi, and will soon see the end of the rebellion.
We count 30 rebel ships, Lord Vader, but they're so small they're evading our turbo lasers.
Destroy them ship to ship. Get the crews to their fighters. Several fighters have broken off from the main group. Come with me.
Stay in attack formation. I'll take them myself. Cover me. Close up formation. Let him go. Stay on the leader. I'm on the leader. Force is strong. I have you now. Something.
Yes, ma'am.
That's it. The rebels are there. That is the system. Set your course for the Hoth system. What is it, General? General, prepare your troops for a surface attack.
Lord Vader, and we're preparing to...
Captain Piet.
Yes, ma'am.
System, you are in command now, Admiral Piet.
Yes.
They're alive. I want every ship available.
Lord Vader.
Yes, Admiral, what is it? And send a clear transmission. What is thy bidding, my master?
The young rebel who destroyed the Death Star, Vader, will know it to be true.
He's just a boy. Obi-Wan can no longer help him. If he could be turned, he would become a powerful ally. He will join us or die, Master. Substantial reward for the one who finds the Millennium Falcon. You are free to use any methods necessary, but I want them alive. No disintegrations.
As you wish.
Apology accepted. Don't fail me again. We would be honored if you would join us. You may take Captain Solo to Jabba the Hutt after I have Skywalker.
He's no good to me,
He will not be permanently damaged. He's adequate to freeze Skywise damage.
Fine. He's worth a lot.
Put him in.
It'll be another time.
He's all yours, bounty hunter. Reset the chamber for Skywalker. Ring the deal. Pray I don't alter it any further. But you are not a Jedi yet. Now,
Release your anger. Don't make me destroy you. Luke, you do not yet realize your importance. You have only begun to discover your power. Join me, and I will complete your training. Combine strength.
Never join you!
He knew the power of the dark side. Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me you killed him.
No. I am your father.
That's impossible!
Search your feelings. You know it to be true.
No!
You can destroy the Emperor. He has foreseen this. All the galaxy is father and son. Come with me.
Alert my Star Destroyer.
Your men deactivate the hyperdrive on the Millennium Falcon.
Yes, my lord.
Prepare the boarding party. Luke, it is your destiny.
I'm here to put you back on schedule. Perhaps I can find new ways. The Emperor does not share your optimistic appraisal of the situation. I hope so, Commander, for your sake. The Emperor is not as forgiving as I am. Death Star will be completed on schedule.
Turn him to the dark side of the Force.
As you wish. What of the reports of the Rebel fleet massing near Sullust? Yes, my master. Do they have a code clearance? No. A small rebel force has penetrated the shield. My son is with them. As you wish.
This is a rebel that surrendered to us. Although he denies it, I believe there may be more of them. And
good work. Leave us. Conduct your search. The Emperor has been expecting you.
I know, Father.
So, you have accepted the truth?
I've accepted the truth that you were once Anakin Skywalker, my father.
That name no longer has any meaning for me.
It is the name of your true self you've only forgotten. I know there is good in you. That's why you won't bring me to your Emperor now.
Your skills are complete. Indeed, you are powerful, as the Emperor has foreseen. You don't know the power of the dark side. It is too late for me, son. He is your master now.
Then my father is truly dead.
Mm.
mistaken. You won't convert me as you did my father.
His lightsaber.
Yes. A Jedi's weapon. On the dark side, so will it be with you.
You're wrong.
It is pointless to resist, my son.
Your overconfidence is your weakness.
From here, you will awe my servant. And your friends on the Endor Moon will not survive.
Obi-Wan has taught you well. Eyes to lower your defenses. Is no conflict.
You couldn't bring yourself.
You underestimate the power of the dark side. Destiny. Betray you, sister. So Obi-Wan was wise to hide her from me. If you will not turn to the dark side, then perhaps she will.
Father before me.
Of the dark side. They pay the price for your lack of vision.
Go, my son.
No, you're coming with me. I'll not leave you here. I've got to save you.
You already have. You were right about me. Your sister, you were right.
Father, I won't leave you.